it's really extraordinary that this week, 25 years ago, there actually was a Riverdance cast in Dublin rehearsing to open in the same venue that we're going to open in. I wasn't even born whenever that happened, so I'm trying to imagine what was it like for them in comparison to us? Was it the same feeling? Was it different? And it would just be even amazing to get chatting to them and like know what was going through their head as we're about to do exactly the same thing.
Thank you all very much for the hard work.
I'm sure the pressure on them back then was absolutely insane, because no one knew if you could turn a 7-minute piece into a 90-minute show, and no one knew if you could entertain people with Irish dance for 2 hours. But luckily for us, they absolutely smashed it and created this amazing legacy that we get to be part of now, 25 years later.
We have a lot to live up to. We need to make them proud. If they hadn't have done their job so well that first week, you know, would any of us be here right now? Because of them, we have the most amazing life and we've had this dream come true. So we're so grateful to them, first of all. Like, what they done for us has made every dancer since them have this opportunity. So now we just want to show that gratitude in our big performance.
You're carrying this torch forward, just as a lot of the leading dancers over the years have. Obviously, it started with Michael Flatley, then Colin Dunn, Brendan Galley, Porrick Moyles. I'm just saying those names, I'm completely humbled, because these were my heroes and idols growing up. So I mean, I'm trying to take that pressure and hopefully I can inspire the next young dancer to put on his shoes and try and take after me the way I tried to take after them.